Welcome to the Spelunky Daily Challenge for October 3rd. This will be the 30th because of time zones. And I'm going to show off my brand spanking new robot. Oh, he's got a battery on his back. That's so cute. Now, I've been playing with a controller. Coming back to the keyboard. This might be painful.
Really? Already? We only had the other thing for like 2 days.
Yeah.
Is that a more intuitive controller?
In some ways. Yeah. I don't know. I've played games with controllers for so long that my fingers know. With a keyboard, the difference, like controls can differ pretty greatly between games of different genres. Whereas with console games, with controllers, there's more commonality, I feel like, between how you control different things. Like with Spelunky, for instance, I'm controlling the movement of the character with my right hand on the keyboard. But most computer, or many other computer games, PC games, have you controlling the movement of your character with the left hand. But with video games, it's more, it's typically always your left thumb, console games. It's usually always your left hand controlling your movement. So.
Is it even, like, A is always jump?
It's usually, yeah, it's usually, like, exactly. Yeah, A is usually jump. There's a.
Is A actually usually jump? I was totally throwing that out there off the cuff.
Absolutely no idea. Yeah, A's usually jump. There's like a common, yeah, commonalities. Where with PC games, maybe just because there's so many keys and so many different. And for a while, on controllers, there was only a joystick on the left side of the controller. Or a directional pad, like with the Super Nintendo. Anyway.
I still think you could teach a class on things that people I try to explain, because people are like, yeah, guys are in video games. And I'm like, no, you don't understand. Like, Dan could wear the leather patch cardigan with his pipe and be the professor of the history of the thing. It's like he's turned push A to jump into an intellectual thing.
And it is.
It is. For most people, it's not. And yet it is for you. So
I'm glad this is on camera. Alright, there we go.
Well, you know what? Some of our closest friends have already said.
Yeah, that's true. I had a conversation, so I finally got hooked up with Steven on Steam, and it was really refreshing because we talked about video games, and I just realized, like, I don't have anybody here who, well, he plays them. Like, I know people who play video games, but none of them are aficionados.
Okay.
In the Hemingway sense.
Yes, I understand. And Steven is that.
Steven is that, yes. Hope he doesn't mind me saying so in public.
No, I think that Steven savors and rightly appreciates things to a level where he could articulate what it is about the thing that he enjoys. Whereas most people are just like, why don't you just shut up and play the game? Right?
Evens!
Huh?
Heathens. Yes. I concur.
Yeah.
This stinks. Alright, I got a lot of ropes.
But okay. And Steven would do that with more than shittier ones, right?
Yeah, that's... That's true. Yeah, his
name. That's just his person. Like, that's...
That's true. And I guess I'm this
one you're probably. You're the same way. Yeah. You would do it with movies and all that. That's why your brother's irritated when he watches Batman.
Right. Yes. Oh, no. Get it. Further down. Watch out. Woohoo! That was close. okay. What was that? There's an explosion there. Oh! Oh no, no. Oh, crud. Come on. Okay. Should have taken a tea break. Oh! Oh! The tea in my mug. What are you saying? Are you saying I should play Drunklunky?
Drunklunky?
I can't own that phrase. That was somebody else's.
Can you play Spelunky?
You can try. No! Oh, machete! Sorry. Oh, bugger. Oh! That was close. This is not good. Oops. Sorry.
Well, in the same way, I wish that I could find more people around me where I could be like, you understand why, even though I just finished that quote, I'm gonna go to sleep tonight and I'm gonna wake up in the middle of the night thinking about the next one that I'm making or trying to finish that one. Or the fact that, like, I said something to my mom about fabric and she's like, you don't have enough fabric? I'm like, that's not the point! It's not that I'm like waiting until I reach the blank quantity, it's that there's more out there that's limited edition that must be sewn into something. She doesn't get it.
What a crime. Hey, I'm on track. T. I'm hold off, I'm getting a cookie. I get a cookie if I get to the ink.
Jojo?
The onk. What? Oh, because they ate them all?
It was more how they ate them all. And that they were in a bag, in the back of the counter, and nowhere out where someone normal would have been like, they have put this brown bag out for me to go through it because they're offering me cookies. And it was like, how intrusive could you possibly be?
Oops. That's good. Just despite the spikes. Oh! Wrong button. Wrong button. You cad. Alright, we'll make that worth it. Oh. Stupid. I gotta be more careful. Oh Lord. Oh, like that. That could have been it. Just for the heck of it. Spec juice. All right, here we go. All right. Come on, black market. Where's it at? Oops. This isn't. I don't like that. Don't like it. Don't like the look of it. Bats!
Bats?
I hate them.
Well, I thought that was
it is in regards to how much we all hate them. That's blunt. Snickerdoodles.
Where did she get that?
I have no idea. That's cute. Snickerdoodles. Okay, here we go.
I'm really appreciative that that's what she said. Let's be honest. She could have said a real swear word.
Well, but I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm saying that I've sworn.
Oh! That's what you get. Where is it? I'm just doing it just for the fun of it, man. Just for the fun of it. I can't revive close to people dying just looking at me. Oh my gosh. This level or nothing, I think. Shoot. Yes. Get off. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh. Could have killed me. Me. Yo. Oh no 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 no! Snickerdoodles.
Are you dead?
I'm dead. Oh, the robot has a little red.
I'm gonna be honest, from my extremely uneducated perspective, this is how every daily challenge ends.
This is true.
It's about 10 minutes, maybe, and then you scream no, 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 and it's over, and you act like you're totally shocked, and then you go to bed.
Yeah. More so this time, though, because I think I was doing really... I was doing really well.
You had a rhythm.
I had a lot of bombs, and ropes, and health, and items. And I was on my way to the black market, where I would have bought the ink. Good on you, Lars, Judith. Thanks for watching. This was the October Daily Challenge. No. Spelunky Daily Challenge for October 30th. Happy All Hallows Eve to you. And, well... No. Not yet. That's tomorrow. Or the day after. Thanks for watching. Bye.